Reporting.
This is our returning champion, Dave Wilson, originally from Springfield, Ohio. Stand by to see Dave play for a wardrobe valued at $6,000. Today, on America's Biggest Bargain Sale, we're offering a Cadillac valued at $24,565 for $420. A cash jackpot of $51,000 for $510. Two of the incredible bargains on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Why, thank you very much. Thank you. Hello there. Welcome to Sale of the Century. Delighted to have you here with us, and we are delighted to welcome back a fine champion. He did a little buying on our last show and still won. Good player, Dave Wilson. Hello, Dave.
Hi, Jim.
Hey, you bought a couple of instant bargains, right?
Yes.
Got some nice clothes for the little children, and then I believe it was a dresser for your wife and all.
Right.
Did that make the family happy, I trust?
Yes, it makes them very happy.
And you won. I think that makes you happy.
Yes.
Good player. Dave, here's where we stand. You've got $56 in your bank account, so a win today, talking about making your wife happy, $64 and a win, a lady's wardrobe worth $6,000 could be yours. Something to shoot for. Good luck, Dave.
Thank you.
And here to introduce the challengers, Lee Menning. Hello there.
The big chunky jewelry, right? That's in today.
Who do you have?
Yes, well, today we
have... Not that chunky. Who do you have, Mike?
Our first contestant has her own version of... her own dressed-up version of Domino's from Los Angeles, California. Let's welcome Miradani Capitillo.
Hello, Miradani.
And our next contestant is the original traveling strange bedfellow from Wilmington, California. Let's welcome Tom Wirt. And
Hi, Tom.
I won't touch that.
No. See you later, Lee. Tom, I'm almost afraid to ask you, the original traveling strange bedfellow.
Yes, what happened is my wife and I were traveling, and we checked into a hotel, and I went to work, and she went upstairs to go into the room, and as I found out later, they'd given me the wrong key to the wrong room, and there was somebody else in the room.
Oh. We'll stop that story right there, Tom, because Days of Our Lives comes on a little later. Nice to have you here. Miradani,
you.
Your own dressed-up version of Domino's.
Yes, I was extremely embarrassed. When I was living in London, I was invited to go to a party at one of the embassies. Naturally, I wore my tightest, slinkiest dress and high heels.
Mm-hmm.
Well, just as I was going to be introduced to the ambassador, I caught my heel in the dress, tipped over, grabbing and pulling down the man standing next to me. And as I was introduced, we were lying there, sprawled on the floor.
Oh, I was afraid you were going to say you checked into a hotel in London and a man came up. Never mind. Nice to have you here as well. You know how we do it. I'll ask questions. Answer correctly, we'll add $5 to your total. Answer incorrectly, we subtract $5. Player with the most money at the end of the show gets to do some great shopping. France is the theme back there. Dave trying for the ladies' wardrobe. Tom and Miradani trying to stop it. Tom, if you will, your buzzer. That's working properly. Miradani is next. And finally, Dave, the champion. Everything in working order. $20 for all three players. Good luck. We start with this. This actress originated the role of Maude in the hit series All in the Family. Name her. Oh, off to a good start. Bea Arthur played Maude. Bea Arthur. No one scores on that. What Swiss city was home to the League of Nations until 1946? Tom.
Geneva.
Geneva's right. Tom on the plus side at 25 as he adds $5. What's the paper cutout used as a guide in making clothes called? Dave.
A pattern.
Pattern it is. Champion with five. He's into a tie for the lead. The state with the smallest population is also our coldest. Name it. Miradani.
Alaska.
Alaska it is. All three players are 25. The sap of which tree flavors America's favorite? Miradani.
Maple.
Yes, pancake syrup. I think you just beat that buzzer.
Yes.
Maple it is. And Miradani goes into the lead at $30. Instant bargain time. That lead can be very important to Miradani because the player in the lead gets to buy bargain merchandise. Miradani, you have a $5 lead over the gentleman. This can be yours.
Party the night away with $500 worth of brand new cassettes. There will be music to your ears, and these cassettes are normally priced at $500, but they can all be yours today for just $6 on Sale of the Century.
$500 worth of cassette, that is a lot. You like music, Miradani.
Oh, I adore music. And
$500 worth, and it's just $6. It's just $5. That's all it is $5 for you.
You're really tempting me, Jim, but I've talked to Dave and Tom before the show, and I better keep my lead.
All right, going, gone, no sale. She talked to them and thought they were intelligent. I see, all right. Name the colorful highway followed by Dorothy, Toto, the Scarecrow, and Miradani.
The Yellow Brick Road.
That's what they followed in The Wizard of Oz, the Yellow Brick Road. Miradani at 35. What kind of garment is described by the words pullover, cardigan, and Dave?
A sweater.
And turtleneck, they're all sweaters. You're exactly right. Dave in sole possession of second place at $30. The man who wrote the novels Battle Cry, Exodus, QB7. Dave.
Leon Uris.
That's exactly who it is, Leon Uris. Dave pulls in over time the lead at 35. First game, fame game now. $10 money card up on the board with this. What's my name? I am a toy which originated in the Philippines. I once weighed 4 pounds, had a 20-foot cord, and was used as a weapon. In 1929, Lewis Marks introduced me to the United States. I now consist of a lightweight wooden or plastic spool with a string round around a groove in my center. With me, you... Dave?
A yo-yo.
You can walk the dog or rock the baby, and a yo-yo is exactly what it is. It started out as a weapon. Who's up there on the board, Lee?
Today we have Eddie Murphy.
Saturday Night Live.
Joan Collins.
Dynasty.
Dirk Benedict.
The A-Team.
Jennifer Beals.
Last Dance.
Tom Selleck.
Magnum P.I.
Cynthia Sykes.
St. Elsewhere.
Gary Coleman.
Different Strokes.
Joan Van Ark.
Knots Landing.
And Sonny Schroyer.
From the Dukes of Hazzard. Dave, of course, you know there are prizes behind 8 of those famous faces. Behind one of them, a $10 money card. You'd have sole possession of first place if you can find it.
I'll go with Joan Van Ark today.
And behind Joan Van Ark, we have Children's Books, World Books, Childcraft International, Childcraft, the How and Why Library. 15 volumes filled with stories, art, music, and facts about the world we live in. Furnished by World Book.
That's a lot of books, and you have very young children. I'm sure they will enjoy that, Dave.
My kids are doing great.
That's right. You got the clothes, you got the thing. Well, listen, maybe we can get another kid for you, Dave. Lee's got... No. Well, never mind. We'll be right back after this.
I was overweight and embarrassed to go anyplace. AIDS helped me get back into a size 12.
The AIDS diet plan helped me get back into a size 6.
AIDS helps control your appetite so you lose weight, yet AIDS lets you taste, chew, and enjoy. And the appetite suppressant in AIDS is not a stimulant.
AIDS helped me to lose the weight I wanted, and it doesn't contain a stimulant.
Question, why take diet pills when you can enjoy AIDS? AIDS helps you lose weight safely and effectively.
Ann McKenzie, interior decorator for Endust.
Good furniture. I love it. But to take care of it, I don't recommend using spray wax too often because wax can build up. So just use it occasionally for a wax shine. For regular day-to-day cleaning, use Endust. Endust cleans dirt and dust better without smeary wax buildup because there's no wax in it. Endust leaves just a clean, natural shine. So use spray wax for occasional waxing, but use Endust for day-to-day cleaning.
If you live in Los Angeles or are planning to visit the L.A. area and would like to become a contestant on State of the Century, please call area code 213-557-3555. Now back to Jim Perry and State of the Century.
We would love to have you down here playing State of the Century with us. We really mean it. Good players over here. Tom's at $25. Merdani's at $35. Dave the Champion also at $35. During the First and Second World Wars, with which nation do you associate the Krupp Armaments Empire? Dave.
Germany.
Germany, that's exactly right. Dave is in first place now at $40. What beverage was mentioned in the title of Jimmy Rogers' big hit song of the 50s? Kisses sweeter than... Merdani.
Wine.
Wine it is, then. Merdani stays apace with Dave also at $40. Who played the role of the globe-girdling Phileas Fogg in Around the World in 80 Days? Dave.
Tony Curtis?
No. David Niven. David Niven, and the champion loses $5 on that. Globe girdling. I want to thank Gary for writing that way. Merdani's now in first place. In printing, the star-shaped symbol that's used to indicate that you should refer to a footnote is also the weatherman's symbol for snow. Dave.
An asterisk.
That's what it is. An asterisk, and you're back up to $40. Kind of tricky. It was solved by Dave. Instant bargain, we have a tie. Merdani and Dave, you both have a $15 lead over Tom. Only one of you can have this. Here, the low sale of the century price hits your buzzer, and this is yours.
For your cooking pleasure, Salad Masters 5-star stainless steel cookware featuring waterless, greaseless, and low-heat cooking. Each lid contains pop-up valves. It's 5-star, furnished by Salad Master, and this cookware is normally priced at $942, but can all be yours today for just $10 on sale of the century.
Oh, $942 with a beautiful cookware for just $9.
Oh, it's really $10.
Eight.
Not until I get a bigger lead.
Better than that.
Six.
Go ahead.
$5.
You go first.
$5 and $400 in cash. Going once, going twice, and Merdani will take it. Verdani decided to buy it. It got a little more attractive to her. And of course, we knocked the $5 off your score. I do hope you enjoyed the cookware and the $400. You now trail Dave by $5. Once used in battle, these light spears are now tossed in Olympic competition. Verdani.
Javelin.
Javelin's right. Got that $5 right back. Back into the tie. The last American fighting unit was recently removed from this island 2 months after they had invaded it under a storm of controversy. Name the island. Oh, Grenada.
Yes.
Grenada. No one wanted to take a chance on that. How quickly they forget. Name any one of the three European countries that comprise the Benelux nations. Dave.
Belgium.
Belgium, Netherlands, and Luxembourg, the other two, and Dave in the first place again. What's the title of Mark Twain's tale in which Tom Canty changes places with Edward VI? Dave.
The Prince and the Pauper.
And two in a row for the champion. He's exactly right. He has a $10 lead. Pancho Villa was a leader in the revolutionary history of what nation? Verdani.
Mexico.
Mexico was right. Verdani adds another 5 at 45. Yes. This is a fascinating fact I was not aware of, talking about Mexico and Pancho Villa. In 1914, and absolutely true, Pancho Villa was paid $25,000 by an American movie company to film one of his actual battles. He almost lost the battle when he had to wait for the cameramen to get into place, allowing the government troops to get reinforcements. After the whole thing, the movie studio then decided the battle scenes, real battle scenes, were too dull and unbelievable, and they shot them in back on the back lot. We'll be back after this.
Josephine Jones has a backache.
It really hurts. Muscles sore, stiff.
Can you bend and touch your shoes?
No way.
Maybe you've tried these in the past. Now try something different. Momentum.
Momentum Muscular Backache Formula, specially made for backaches. Every dose has extra strength and an extra medicine ordinary pain relievers don't have.
My back really feels good.
Can you touch your shoes now?
No problem. You know that Momentum really works.
Get Momentum, specially made for backaches.
Oh, Mom, they'll be here any minute, and I've got a headache.
Sweetheart, take three. Anacin 3.
But just today, the doctor said no aspirin.
No aspirin in Anacin 3, and no caffeine.
Anacin 3 is 100% aspirin-free with the aspirin-free ingredient doctors recommend most.
Headache's gone, Mom. I can always count on you.
And Anacin 3.
You look great.
Anacin 3, 100% aspirin-free and caffeine-free.
Yeah.
Club sandwich, heavy on the Miracle Whip salad dressing.
No Miracle Whip.
No Miracle Whip today.
Oh, no. Well, I'll have the soup.
Yeah.
Ham on rye, Miracle Whip salad dressing on both sides.
No Miracle Whip today.
Oh, no. Well, I'll have the soup.
A sandwich just isn't a sandwich without the tangy zip of Miracle Whip salad dressing, the bread spread from Kraft.
We're out of Miracle Whip.
Oh, then I...
We're out of soup.
Okay, toilet bowl, you think you're a big problem? Not anymore.
Don't be bullied by your bowl. Bully your bowl instead.
Introducing Bully, the first automatic bowl cleaner that's 100% concentrated bleach cleaner. No blue dyes, just concentrated cleaning every time you flush.
Take that.
Bully keeps your bowl crystal clean and fresh smelling for over a month.
No weekly brushing.
Don't be bullied by your bowl. Bully your bowl instead.
New Bully ends routine brushing.
That's a bully bowl.
Our champion, Dave Wilson, is within $14 of that beautiful ladies' wardrobe worth $6,000, but he must win, and right now he has a slim $5 lead over Mirdani. Tom, you're not out of it at 25. Certainly, with two money cards up there on the board, you can catch up very quickly at 10 and a 15. Who am I? I am an American businessman born in New Mexico in 1887 and died in 1979. After World War I, I started a chain of hotels in Texaco and New Mexico, and Texas and New Mexico, and branched out to California, New York, and Illinois. In 1948, I began expanding the hotel chain named after me to Istanbul, Madrid. Tom?
Hilton.
That's right, Conrad Hilton it is. Just beating Mirdani to the buzzer. Tom, you can indeed get right back into the game if you can find some money right now.
Eddie Murphy.
And behind Eddie Murphy, we have a refrigerator, a Whirlpool no-frost French door refrigerator with power-saving control switch, porcelain on steel interior, and no fingerprint textured steel doors, furnished by Whirlpool.
Well, if you're not going to find money, that's not bad. $945 refrigerator is yours to keep no matter how you finish in the game. Interesting, as we add the 25, there'll be three money cards up there with the third and last crack at the fame game. In the Old West, where was a cowboy if he was spending time in the hoosegow? Dave!
He was in jail.
That's exactly where he was, yes, says our police officer. And Dave's up to 55. Of what West Coast city is Dianne Feinstein the mayor? Tom?
San Francisco.
San Francisco it is, and Tom just beats Dave to the buzzer. He's up to 30. Next question. Name one of the states which forms New York State's eastern border. Tom?
New Jersey.
No, Vermont, Massachusetts, or Connecticut, but not New Jersey. Eastern border, it's on the west. You lose that $5 back, instant bargain time, and it is Dave with a $10 lead over Mirdani. Dave, oh, you're riding this, David. He might like this.
It's a trip to Hawaii. We'll fly both of you from Los Angeles for a week's stay at the Kona Surf, set in tropical gardens surrounded by bay, ocean, and golf course located on Hawaii's Kona Coast. Luxury room and island entertainment furnished by Kona Surf. And this vacation is normally priced at $1,644, but can all be yours today for just $15 on sale of the century.
$1,644 worth for just $15. Now, Dave, you have a $15 lead. You and your lovely wife could go off to Hawaii, and I would give you a sporting chance by cutting $4 off that price. You would be trailing by $1 if you bought that trip. Going once.
No.
Going twice.
No.
No sale. He's not going to Hawaii. He's going to hang on to a $10 lead. Did he make the right decision? We'll find out a little later. Don't go away.
Waiting here long?
Very unoriginal.
Your legs must be fatigued.
Pooped out.
Let me introduce myself. I'm new Legs Active Support Pantyhose with two-step support.
That's original.
I put effective support here. And here, where legs can tire most, that's two steps to help prevent pooped-out legs.
Ooh, and comfy. See ya.
New Legs Active Support, two giant steps for tired leg kind.
Waiting here long.
Next to my big kitty, I adore the big taste of chocolate in this little Hershey's Kiss. Quiet, Woodrow.
For the big taste you can't resist, it's the big taste of chocolate in a little Hershey's Kiss.
Next to my big friend, I love the big taste of chocolate in this little Hershey's Kiss.
Hershey's Kisses, the little kiss with the big taste.
When I was a baby, Mom used Baby Fresh on me. But Baby Fresh isn't good enough for my brother. Not Jason. He gets new and improved softer Baby Fresh.
Looks and feels softer.
Baby Fresh is thicker than the pop-ups, bigger than the other leading folded wipe. The combination, Mom says, cleans Jason better. So tender, loving, clean is even more tender.
New and improved Baby Fresh, now even softer.
They're spoiling him rotten.
I've got five ways to love my carpet. So do you. Now only Love My Carpet comes in five terrific scents. Introducing new Forest Fresh. Coarse Forest Fresh knocks dog, cat, smoke, and musty odors out of the rug. After all, it's Love My Carpet. Love My Carpet makes your whole room smell fresh and clean with a choice no one else can match. Five wonderful scents. That's why you'll love my carpet.
Dave Wilson at $55, Mirdani at $45, Tom is at $25, and this is for $5. Name the predictive mathematical tables used by life insurance companies to establish policy costs according to life expectancy. Oh, you're looking at me. Actuarial tables. No one scores on that. According to tradition, Salome performed the dance of how many, Mirdani?
Seven veils.
Seven veils is exactly right. Mirdani pulls it within $5 of Dave. One of the great poets of ancient Rome was the author of the Aeneid. Which author? Dave.
Virgil.
Virgil is exactly right. Dave with another five. He's up to 60 with a $10 lead. You might need it. Now there are seven famous faces up there and three money cards as we've added 25 with this. Who are we? We are a husband and wife team of American researchers who pioneered in the scientific study of a basic human activity. Dave, taking a chance.
Masters and Johnson.
And he is right. Masters and Johnson it is. Now, Dave, can you capitalize on it?
Yes, I'm going to go with Tom Selleck.
And behind Tom Selleck, we have $10!
They found some money. Where was the 15 and the 25?
Behind Gary Coleman and Dirk Benedict.
But Dave found $10, and we add that to his score. Dave is up to $70. Back with this. Name the U.S. president who in 1823 set forth a policy that warned the old world. Dave?
James Monroe.
That's right, the Monroe Doctrine. It is another five for Dave. The works of El Greco and Goya are housed in what Madrid museum? Ridani.
Is it Prado?
It is it. I'm sorry?
Prado.
Yes, so the Prado it was. We won't take anything away from the pronunciation. You've got another five because Dave has the match. Here's the last question. The first U.S. law giving property rights to married women was passed in 1839 in the capital city of Mississippi. What city? Dave.
Jackson.
Jackson it is. Dave up to $80. Dave Wilson again, the champion. Congratulations. Back to Dave in a moment. Say goodbye to Tom and Rudani. And I'm always delighted when everyone goes home with something. Tom got that beautiful refrigerator with $945, $25 in cash and our thanks. Rudani with the cookware worth $1,342, $55 more in cash. So you both have a tidy total, and I hope you'll enjoy this as well. Lee?
This lovely sale of the century stick pin designed by Pacific Jewelry Manufacturing Company, Incorporated.
And Dave Wilson can buy some beautiful clothes for his wife sitting out there right after this.
We want to give women in America $1 to try Super Sure and Natural. Super Sure and Natural is a thin pad that really works on first days. Look, Super Sure and Natural added extra super fibers to its protection system for first days. Look in your store for the pink box with the $1 off coupon. But hurry, with an offer like this, Super Sure and Natural may not be there for long. Super Sure and Natural for first days, and $1 to prove it.
Was no bargain at all.
Ellen Petock bought a bargain brand baby shampoo.
I thought it was going to be just as gentle as Johnson's baby shampoo. I used it, and it was a fiasco. It stung my baby's eyes, and he cried.
They may say baby shampoo, but many bargain brands sting, irritate eyes. Only Johnson says no more tears.
Johnson's is no more tears. You feel good as a mother using it. I won't buy anything else.
Back again with our champion, Dave Wilson. Congratulations.
Thank you, Jim.
Before we get to business, we were talking on the last show about your training as an officer. In the service or what?
Well, I'm a police officer.
Police officer?
In Southern California.
You enjoy your work?
Oh, I love it.
And well, you're a good player here and very smart. Ready to
thank
go shopping?
You. I'm ready.
Let's go back. Let's see what we've got here. Dave, adding on what you won today with your previous total, you now have $136 in your bank account. So, you have enough money that this is yours.
From the French collections, fabulous fashions for your wife, a sophisticated wardrobe in natural fabrics to wear with pride from dawn until way past midnight. Great style, sheer luxury. Yours with a gift certificate furnished by Ted Lapidoux. And these lovely clothes are normally priced at $6,000. Yours for only $120 on sale of the century.
So you have enough money that all you have to do is say yes, and that is yours. Now, Dave, all of our sales merchandise are going to change on our next show. So if you decided to play on, everything changes. You can take that wardrobe. If you played on, the next thing up the line at $185, you're very close, would be this.
Throw caution to the wind. Indulge yourself with a shopping spree in Beverly Hills. Make your dreams come true. If you want it, it's yours. This luxurious shopping spree is normally priced at $8,000. Yours for only $185 on sale of the century.
And you've got $136, just $250. This could be yours.
A trip worth its weight in gold. We'll fly two of you from Los Angeles to Alaska for an unforgettable 15-day adventure by land, sea, air, and rail. Relive Klondike history, cross the Arctic Circle, explore Russian heritage, and cruise Glacier Bay. This wonderful trip, normally priced at $10,185. Yours for only $250 on sale of the century.
What an interesting trip that would be. Ever gonna go to Alaska?
Not yet.
That would be very interesting. I think you might find this interesting as well, Dave.
For thrills of plenty, a beautiful powerboat. The Seville for a real getaway. It's a great cruiser, an able ski boat, and a cozy weekender. Furnished by Ken's Boat Center. This powerboat, normally priced at $15,675, it's yours for only $335 on sale of the century.
Oh, yeah. Now the car is going to change on our next show, and I think you might find it a nice change. You may enjoy this beauty, Jay.
If you're not licensed to drive Grand Prix race cars, how about this beautiful BMW 533i? Featuring an onboard computer, a car designed to reconcile high efficiency with high performance. Advanced technology furnished by Zipper BMW of Beverly Hills. This great automobile normally priced at $30,894. Yours for only $420 on sale of the century.
And as always, $510 would get you this.
A cash jackpot of $51,000.
$51,000 in the cash jackpot because, of course, a little earlier, Kathy Riley walked away with a bundle. So we started over again at $50,000. $600, obviously, would get you everything we've got on the stage, including the cash jackpot. A ways away, though, Dave. Right now, your decision, take that beautiful wardrobe, which your wife may enjoy, and leave, or play on taking the risk with bigger and better things up the line. Dave Wilson, 10 seconds to make up your mind. Dave Wilson want to play some more. Dave, what's it going to be?
I'm going to come back at least once more.
He's going to come back. We're going to add $1,000. The cash jackpot goes to $52,000. Dave meets two new challengers on our next Sale of the Century. For Lee and the whole gang, as always, I'm Jim Perry. Thanks for being here today on Sale of the Century.
Bye-bye.
Some members of our studio audience and some departed contestants have received 4 gallons of super scrubbable Q-Test Easy Care Latex Flat Wall and Trim Finish. Good for both walls and woodwork. Sold only by True Value Hardware Stores. And Honey Nut Cheerios. Tempt your tummy with a taste of nuts and honey. It's a honey of an O. It's Honey Nut Cheerios. Plus, infants only, toddlers only, girls only, boys only. Mix and match separates at popular prices. For infants only, toddlers only, girls only, and boys only. And the EP Speak and Spell from Texas Instruments makes learning what it should be fun. Speak and Spell from Texas Instruments. Plus, great tasting, high in protein and low in fats. Mr. Tricky Brand Turkey Franks and Luncheon Meat are today's smart shopping buys. And the Bissell Double Action Floor Sweeper snaps up dirt and litter off carpets and bare floors. Great for quick pickups between vacuuming. Produced by Bissell. All prizes are manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. Due to a technical difficulty, a question was replaced and the program edited. This is Jay Stewart speaking.
Tomorrow night, is Arnold getting a new mom? You'll find out on Different Strokes. And on Silver Spoons, it's Pizza Mania when Ricky and Dad go to work in a pasta parlor. Then Nikki makes out with David's younger brother on We Got It Made. And Mama buys a car but brings home a lemon on Mama's Family. Later on The Yellow Rose, Jeb Hollister gives orders to kill. Be there.
Production.
Tonight, Four salutes our Super Bowl champion, Los Angeles Raiders.
This is our returning champion, Dave Wilson, originally from Springfield, Ohio. Stand by to see Dave play for a Beverly Hills shopping spree valued at $8,000.